So Arizona State with a 19-point run. It took just under 4 minutes, and it blasted this game wide open. The Sun Devils tied their season high with 11 threes.
A couple things we have to do to get the win over Oregon is just play our game. Don't really get out of composure. Don't really do anything that we're not used to doing. Defend at a high level. And I think if we win the backboard and win the paint battle and stuff like that, I think we'll have a really good chance of coming out victorious.